feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier. We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Beranor fears for your life?
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Always hated the cold. No, I really hate it.
Together, lads, and drink them. Tonight, Mordor is ours, and we are full. Tomorrow, we fight again. Tomorrow.
He's here. Let's move.
Then go in with blades and finish the job. I respect that. You're still going to die screaming, but I respect it.
Before me! Join my army!
Yeah, I will!
say, my lord.
You've enslaved him. I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the Lower City.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.